get this. She wants to change her name from Heather to Feather.
Dad, recycle.
Bill's going nuts. Save the whales. Save the llamas. She's very picky about her food.
Fried chicken.
Bill thinks he's losing his little girl and his Kentucky Fried Chicken. So last night, he brings him a bucket.
Hello.
And in it, he's got the original recipe and this new tender roast. It's in pieces. Yeah, it's a whole new deal.
Okay. This is new.
Bill's got his fried pieces. Heather's got her roasted pieces.
Thanks, Dad.
And I've just got peace.
New tender roast. Now, any way you like it, roasted or fried, all you need is a little KFC.
I can't believe I'm losing my hair back here.
Like father, like son.
Yeah, right.
Look, if you want to regrow some hair, check this out.
Rogaine? Don't you need a prescription?
Not anymore.
How's it work?
Rogaine goes to the root of your hair and for some people gets it to grow.
What have you got to lose?
Nothing, I guess. Except more hair.
That's been easy to use.
And it's starting to work.
See, there's room for growth in every relationship.
Rogaine, medically proven to regrow hair.
If you think you're sensitive to climate, consider what your strawberries and steaks must be going through. We did when redesigning our refrigerators. You see, different foods have different needs, so you'll find adjustable temperature and humidity controls for separate compartments. Now your foods can stay fresher, longer. Shouldn't you consider the brand that's already at work in over 1 out of 2 homes in America? Kenmore. Come see the innovative side of Sears.
In a Saab 900 Turbo, you could feel an exhilaration polite society would frown on. You could act on impulses the committees would vote down. And when they tell you to zig, you could zag. Turbo Rush. Only in the Saab 900 Turbo. Find your own road. Saab.
You'll make it.
You'll make it sparkle.
Don't worry.
You'll make it shine.
You'll make it new again.
Don't worry.
You'll make it.
You'll make it on time, under budget, and whatever color you please.
Don't worry.
You'll make it.
You'll make it bloom.
And if you need help,
don't worry.
Don't worry.
Don't worry. Help is just around the corner.
On Must-See Thursday, season finales, all your questions are answered.
Woohoo!
Tom and Monica's future. Chandler's soulmate.
Oh, my God.
Will this single guy not be single?
Come on!
George's wedding. Seinfeld's search for the perfect woman.
They come in love.
God, help us!
And shouldn't Caroline be kissing Zach Groom? Find out on season finale Thursday.
I'm gonna have to tell you the kind of stress that we're under here.
I know we're under a lot of pressure, G.
I'm so beautiful.
Pressure.
There's only so much a man can take.
Frank, can you just take him to the hospital?
The powerful season finale, A Time to Live, Homicide, NBC Friday. He took his daughter for a day at the park, a day of thrills. They could never have imagined how deadly a thrill could be.
Everybody on that coaster is gonna die.
A father becomes a hero.
She's all I have.
In a terrifying race to save his daughter's life. Antonio Sabato Jr.
Oh, my God.
Stephanie Kramer. NBC takes you on the ride of your life. Experience the thrill. NBC Monday.
It wasn't poison. The baby was drunk.
Excuse me?
They're not like most of us. There's a passion that unites them like a family. Some people have even called them rebels. They're Saturn owners.
Hey, guys, this must be the place, huh?
Ladies, hurry up! The factory guy's gonna talk!
I don't know. I guess if you don't own one, you probably wouldn't understand.
Look, they might not say, Mom, what a great meal, but, you know. You just know.
I don't know what it is. Everybody just likes this dressing.
Hidden Valley Salad Dressing. Honest to goodness.
Muscle,
And you could take 4 Advil in the course of a day, or 6 Tylenol. On the other hand, you could take just 2 Aleve. It says so on the label. It's your choice.
Aleve. All day strong, all day long.
It's a trip to paradise, and this man has lost his vacation money. And so has he. This man was carrying cash. But he insisted on American Express traveler's checks. So while he had nobody to turn to, this man called the people at American Express. As he tried to contact someone back home. With just one phone call, American Express can refund your lost or stolen traveler's checks just about any time, any place. Don't take chances. Take American Express traveler's checks.
Thursday, your favorite drama once again outdoes itself.
This is unbelievable.
A season finale.
Dr. Carter.
Of ER. NBC Thursday. He was tempted by his mother's best friend.
I didn't mean for this to happen.
Sharon Lawrence and Brian Austin Green, A Friend's Betrayal, NBC Sunday.
Tonight on News 4.
A fatal beating in a high school track meet in Augusta, and tonight we're on the verge of a major development in that case. I'm Doug Kreil in the News 4 newsroom. Bob Fawcett has details on a state police investigation coming up at 10. And this convicted child killer has won some guarantees from the prison system, a settlement in his lawsuit against the state.
Tonight on News 4 at 10.
You have a clear choice for Arkansas's next United States Senator, Lou Hardin, the only candidate who has served for 14 years as a leader in the state Senate.
I changed my vote to Senator Hardin when I read how he kept his word to our elderly citizens and voted to protect Medicaid, while Winston Bryant took money from the opposition.
We have to send a man to Washington the people will listen to, and the paper calls Lou Hardin the natural choice to succeed Senator Pryor.
Lou Hardin for your United States Senator. The choice is clear.
A new direction, fresh ideas, bold new leadership. This is Bud Cummins, candidate for Congress in the 2nd District. Bud Cummins, U of A graduate, successful businessman, community leader, traditional values and conservative ideals.
As your next congressman, I'll work hard to stop the moral decay of our society. I'm Bud Cummins, and I'd appreciate your vote.
Vote for Bud Cummins in the Republican primary, the new voice for Central Arkansas.
You better hurry, Jake, or you're gonna miss the bus.
I forgot. I gotta bring something soft for show and tell.
Oh, Jake.
Looking for softness?
I got it.
One thing feels right. Strong, soft, Angel Soft bath tissue.
Soft. Mom? Mom? Mom, what about this?
Perfect. Now that's very soft.
Angel Soft. It's not just a name. It's a feeling.
It's been said that people only dream in black and white. We beg to differ. Send for your free Arkansas vacation planning kit. Call 1-800-NATURAL now.
Chief Meteorologist Barry Bryant, only on News 4, where the news comes first.
Why?
Why not?
No one would worry about stains, because Clorox bleach could take them out.
But the world wears color. And stains on colors are a problem. Introducing new Clorox 2 Color Safe Bleach. With a new formula so powerful, it lifts greasy stains off colors, as well as Clorox Bleach does off whites. Yet so safe, you can pour it right on the stain. So when you get stains on colors, relax. You've got new Clorox 2.
Cool. Confident. Serene. You don't possess just one emotion. Neither should your car. The LS400, the finest automobile in the world.
Before you color your hair, stop and think. What if you could protect your hair as you color? Now you can, with Excellence Cream from L'Oreal. A nurturing cream rich in moisture. Excellence Cream protects your hair like no other and doesn't drip. And really covers gray. What I love is the color, the healthy feeling, like it's full of moisture.
Excellence Cream, the protective cream colorant from L'Oreal.
It's a cream. Think about it.
Before you take another Tylenol, you should know clinical after clinical shows on tough pain, two Advil work better than any two extra strength Tylenol. Over 30 million people trust Advil to safely relieve pain.
Ask your doctor. Advil just works better.
When do you take your Pepcid AC? Well, you can take it before a meal to prevent heartburn, or take it like you would an antacid, after the meal to relieve heartburn. Before or after, one tiny Pepcid AC can control acid all night so you can sleep. Nothing lasts longer. And no other acid controller relieves heartburn faster. Not Zantac 75, not Tagamet HB. Pepcid AC. Before or after, you can be heartburn free with Pepcid AC.
Later on The Tonight Show, Jim Fowler introduces Jay to some of the wildest animals ever on the show. Then, Twister's Jamie Gertz with behind-the-scenes secrets.
When you're looking at the tornadoes, we are looking at a man named Joe holding a pole with an X on it.
Plus, Al Roker and a near catastrophe. Then Conan's got Richard Jenny tonight.
Saturday, Jean-Claude Van Damme and the director of Broken Arrow.
How does it feel to be hunted?
Hard Target, a special Saturday movie on NBC.
Oh, this is big, really big. Jim Carrey big. Jim Carrey hosts Saturday Night Live. It's the biggest show yet. And you know, size matters.